zoom in now. Let your edge out. Touch an iceberg, you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now. Got me one though. You're so, baby, baby, baby. I've been on my empty mind shit. I should've came from losing the best of me. I will be that I wasted the best of me.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're into the channel, welcome darling. Please don't forget to subscribe to join the family. And if you're returning, savvy, what it do, baby? Welcome everyone to my channel. I hope you guys are all doing well. So as you can see from the title of today's video, I'm showing you guys my morning routine. I've been meaning to do this video. If you watched my life update earlier in the year, you'll remember that I said that I don't like my place. It's similar to a student accommodation. It's not a student accommodation, but it's very similar to that. And when I was looking for a place, I was not looking for something like that, but because I didn't have much time and I had to move in as soon as possible because I was starting work soon, I just settled for this because that's what I got and where I got space. Because yeah man, but I'm finally doing a morning routine in my room, so I hope you guys do enjoy. So this is usually my morning routine when I'm not going to work, or if I'm working in the afternoon, like today for example. So I'm only going to work later in the day, so I thought of showing you guys my morning routine. So I just made my bed, I cleaned my room, and then now I'm gonna do my laundry because I do have a lot of laundry. And I also want to wash my bedding today, so yeah, I'm gonna do my laundry now, and then after that I'm gonna go to the gym. Yeah, and I'm not really a morning person, but I don't usually eat in the mornings unless if I'm very very hungry. So I'm just gonna have a fruit before gym, and then I'll have proper breakfast when I come back from the gym. So yeah, I do hope you guys do enjoy this video. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And also, I only do shout outs in my vlogs and not my routines or my gym videos. So yeah.
Cause I don't wanna hurt nobody. Did it over text, didn't call me. Still got love for your mommy. I know you wanna be somebody, even if you gotta leave somebody. It's all good, it's all good. Most of the things I don't wanna say. I won't be around while you chase. You'll try to come back when you fail. I always wanted to, but it's dead. You got something real, my babe. You wanna get with me, stop. Yes, I'm hurting, yes, I'm jaded. Most of these things I don't wanna say. I won't be around while you chase. I always want the truth, but it's dangerous. You got something real, not basic. You wanna get with me, stop. For what? Drag me like 2 hours to your family's house for what? Said you need some time, but I should stick around for what? Always felt like sticking around's the same as being stuck.
That's that shit that drives me crazy.
And like guns with the aching, getting under my skin. Pretty little young thing, had a nigga confidence, got me too excited. Yeah.
Just put the record. Just put the record. If they like it, then chop at the tomato, then no go catch up. Oh, yeah, come back, no. But so play
before and one time I'm out of my mess.
Anything you wish me, that be a passion. Bad man, no, they walk up. Man, no, be God up. Make them they talk up. I so they fly like helicopter.
I really wanna go, but I really need to know, can we get it together?